All right, so we're back with Red Dead 2. It's about to get a little interesting here. I think I remember. Oh, here we go. It's a good thing I brought the shotgun, otherwise I'd have to deal with these wolves with my bare fists.
You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Oh, these wolves already attacked him. Come on, you wolves. I'm gonna get ya. Just take him head on. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, no. These things are huge. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And too bad I can't skin them. Otherwise, I'd get their pelts. Hurry, hurry. You can run. I know you can. Go faster. They're coming. I can feel it. Trust me. I'm Indian. I know these things. Like Kevin Costner dances with wolves. Except for dancing, I shoot them in the face. Let's go. That's reassuring. You can tell by the ominous music that there they are. More of my friends. Oh fuck! Whoa! Oh, excuse me. Oh shit, get away! Fuck you, wolves! Just ran that one over.
Don't think so. Jesus! You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
Should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent.
Oh, shit. I forgot I gotta control it.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, I think that's a little hardcore. Yes, me, but... So yay, we saved John Marsden.
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
Here we go. There we go. Aye, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Mogget.
So yeah, a lot of riding back and forth from camp to various locations on this one mountain.
We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mine in town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
Let's go hunt for deer. Oh, hold on. Might be something in here. Miracle tonic, classic oat cakes. That's it. Gonna get some deer meat. I'll be right back. I forgot I can't run. Where's the other dude? There he is. I'm gonna go hunting.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what? 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
Now that guy, I think for sure, is part Native American, but he'll probably get into that later. That's why he knows how to use a bow and shit. His, once he takes off the hat and everything, his hair's all fucking elegant, just shimmering in the sunlight and shit.
I imagine.
All right, let's head out.
So we're gonna learn how to go hunting with a bow.
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay. Apart from this hand, stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way. Find some higher ground.
So yeah, this dude knows what he's talking about as far as hunting goes and shit. Don't know why they didn't do that before, but you know, whatever.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that. Just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
So yeah, I'm kind of interested on what actually happened on the boat. I'm thinking somebody tipped the other people off and they almost got him killed and shit. I'm thinking it's the, like I said, I think it's the douchebag of the group. But it could be wrong. It could be somebody we least suspect. Could be this guy. Could be the guy we're playing as. Who knows?
patches of grass here. This is good. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move.
Oh, no, fuck, where am I going?
Stay quiet.
Forget, I have to control this shit. Wait for me.
Hey, stop here a second. I see something.
Something to kill.
There's a deer been here recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not?
Oh, I'm standing in a bad spot. It's gonna kick me, I can see it. It wants to kick me in the fucking head. It wants to. Oh no! Oh, I'm just waiting for this horse to deck me in the face. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna get from behind this horse. It's a little scary. Oh god. Where?
You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus.
Oh, I see the tracks. They're kinda obvious. Very faint, but I guess I could see him. It's like hunting in Breath of the Wild. Though it's kind of easier in this, because your clothing doesn't make fucking noise and shit. Gotta be very quiet. We're gonna hunt some deers. Here we go. Found the tracks.
Wait, look. There they are.
Where?
Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Aim for their head or neck. We want a good, clean kill. Good tension on the string before releasing. Just don't overdo it.
Nice. Oh, fuck, I got him.
See if you can get another one.
I'm sitting too far away from my TV, so I can't really see shit right now. But it's a fucking lucky shot. I got him. I'm guessing these other ones are really far away. Oh, there he is. The fuck down. Let's see if I can get him from here. Motherfucker. I can't see shit. Where is he at? Said it'd be the worst hunter in the world. Got a fucking stamina meter bullshit. God, I can't see shit. Hold on. Fucker.
Unlucky. Take your time.
I need stamina. God damn it, where do you go now? Oh, I hate this. I got it the first time. What the fuck happened now? Okay, he went down the hill. God, where the fuck did they go? So terrible at this in real life. Oh, all right. Let me see if I can find these old fuckers. Oh, there they are. Gotta get in for a closer shot. Motherfucker. Shit. Oh, God, no. Ah. God damn it. Chase this fucking deer all the way down the fucking river. I'm gonna get this deer, I don't care. I'm gonna get ya. Alright. It's because I have no stamina left. Oh, where did he go now? All shaky and shit. Quit moving. There he is. There they are, the little fuckers. I'm gonna get you, a little piece of shit. Can I just use my gun? Oh, you motherfucker, I got you.
Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other. You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.
Okay.
Finally, it took long enough. Alright, so we're gonna get this deer carcass back to camp. Then I'll see you in the next one. That was a simulation on how that would actually go down in real life, I'd probably starve to death and die in the mountains somewhere. But yeah, that was any, you know, any example there, that'd be it right there. But, like I said, I'm not the outdoorsy type.